Right, can you tell me if you're male or female? Give me a positive movement in your hand if you're a male. Can you tell me if you're male or female? So that chair used to be your rocking chair. That's it, my friend. Come closer to us then. Try and communicate with us.
I think it's the gentleman that was with us in the house, with our group in the house.
Do you know?
No, but he's a very angry man. He had a very downturned mouth, and as I'm looking, I can see a downturned mouth. Mm-hmm.
Okay, come on, my friend, come closer to us and talk to us. We're not here to harm you in any way, we're all your friends there. Are you the gentleman that communicated with us earlier here? Concentrate and talk to us. What are you pointing at? Was this your meal?
You want us to leave? We aren't here to harm you. We're really just here to communicate with you, talk to you. We're here with the utmost respect for you. Could you tell us your name? I'm really sorry, but I couldn't quite make that out. Could you try and speak a little bit? Is your name Thomas? City medium.
I thought I heard Harry.
I'm really sorry, but I can't quite make it like you say. Be careful with the medium, but try to come up clearly. Harry, is your name Harry?
that out, 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 out.
Sounds like that's not their name, is it? Could you come a little closer to us, my friend, and tell us your name? I'm really sorry, but we can't make out what you're saying. If you could try to speak a little clearer. It's freezing outside.
It's freezing. Absolutely freezing.